Automatica 2018. We are here in our partner Schunk's booth. I'm standing with Chris Tarragona. One of the main reasons why we have the LBR iisy bringing it to market in 2019. But before we get to why we're standing in Schunk's booth, Chris, could you tell us here at Automatica, as we continue the launch of the LBR iisy past Hanover Fair, what the reaction's been here at Automatica?
We have a lot of positive feedback at Hanover Fair. It was amazing. But the reaction here from the visitors is also amazing. And what I really like is it's not only already existing KUKA customers, a lot of new customers, small and medium-sized enterprises. I'm very happy to see them at our booth working with the LBR iisy because they want to introduce more and more robots into their production and their automation. And they see, hey, LBR iisy, it perfectly fits, it has the safety. They can imagine a lot of automation with the LBR iisy. So we are very happy about the feedback and really astonished about what we hear from our visitors.
I mean, it sounds like we're hitting all the right sweet spots on this robot.
Yeah, absolutely. They really love it. They accepted it and say, this is the right robot for my people. They don't have much knowledge about robotics, but they see with this robot, they can immediately start into production.
So speaking on the safety topic, no robot is complete without something at the end of the arm, namely a gripper. Which brings us to why we're standing here in Schunk's booth, and the safety topic is very important with that. Can you tell us why we've chosen to partner with Schunk here?
Yeah, this is a very good question. Schunk has a lot of experience with safety. They love the technology as we love at KUKA, so it's a perfect fit.
Great, so I think we have some special guests we want to talk to from Schunk. Let's go back and meet him. Markus Gluck is the Chief Innovation Officer for all of Schunk. And could you tell us a little bit about our partnership, the history with KUKA to begin with?
You know, Schunk is a leading supplier of gripping technology, and working with a leading supplier of robot technology is a pleasure. And we have done this collaboration for several years.
So from my understanding, this gripper is certified safe.
Right.
The robot's certified safe, making an entirely certified safe system. And that's a unique proposition, correct?
Right, that's one of the unique propositions. It's a perfectly fitting gripper to a new robot. And I think it is a result of a close collaboration of our engineering teams at a very early stage. And this is really the success factor of our collaboration.
So, I mean, there's two parts to the gripper. From a physical perspective, you have the mounted part,
right,
and then the fingers.
Yes.
And I can see that the mounted part is something you guys have perfected, and you made it so the fingers can be easily interchanged, maybe with 3D printed parts, correct?
Yes. For example, with an e-grip product, you can print your own customer-specific fingers, and we can adjust it to any object. We just need the CAD data, and then we print one of perfectly fitting grippers and fingers.
This idea of very flexible grippers that you can easily configure yourself is important, I think, for any customer looking at a robot like this. We were talking earlier about this web shop concept. I mean, people could print their own fingers, or they can go on your web shop and configure it there as well, right?
Well, that's very easy to configure your own gripper, your own finger, and even adjust it to the objects using our CAD tools and using our web shop. Then you have the possibility to, well, optimize the finger and order it, and you will get it within 3 days.
That's really amazing to me. I mean, that's the future right there,
right,
to print your gripper.
Yes.
I think the main point here is this idea that customers' needs are changing drastically. They no longer can they wait months for a robot to be programmed and put into the shop floor, which is why there's so much interest in robots like this, is that, like you said, anybody can come up to this, use the tablet, and program the application within a few seconds even.
Right. Schunk and KUKA goes digital, both of them, and that's the new world, that's the new ideas, that's the new innovation, besides robots and safe interaction between the systems, I think.
Thank you so much for your insight, Dr. Gluck. I appreciate it. I appreciate you giving us the time to be in your booth here in the Schunk booth. From Automatica 2018, we've just heard more about LBR iisy and our partnership with Schunk and how it's very simple, safe, easy to configure, and check it out for yourself.
Orange Intelligenz.